Tonight I'm here because I wanted you good people to get a look at an endangered species. That's true. I am what is known as a housewife humorist. Now you're probably saying to yourself, big deal. You know, there are 38 million housewives in this country today. They're certainly not extinct. That's true. But there are only 5 of them who laugh. Three of them are a little strange. About 12 years ago, I awoke to my 3 unplanned children, a degree in English, a toilet that you had to jiggle to stop it from running, and I was bored. And I figured, what do you do when you're too old for a paper route, you're too young for Social Security, you're too clumsy to steal, and you're too tired for an affair? Now, I wish that there had been someone who had written a column just for me. So in 1965, I stood up quietly and I said out loud, I do not feel fulfilled visiting my meat in the food locker. And I sat down at my typewriter, and I was 37 years old at the time. And I started to write household hints like, if you want to get rid of stinking odors in your kitchen, stop cooking. And then I thought, no, what this world needs is a really in-depth column, something with some meaning, like, would the Pope approve garlic as a means of birth control? Finally, there was an editor, and he said, hey, you're doing it all wrong. Why don't you write about what you really know? And I said, are you crazy? What I know, every woman in the world knows about and is drinking gin in the daytime trying to forget it.